all I have to say is thank God. Welcome back to Let's Play Pillars of Eternity. I'm the RPG chick. I tried to install version 2.01 from GOG.com. Basically, it wouldn't install correctly. It wouldn't finish installing. It was saying I/O device error, and then it would told me bad type or something like that. There's nothing wrong with my I/O devices. After that, I could not... I could start the game, but I couldn't load any save, including an autosave. I couldn't even make a new game. Not that I would follow through with that, but... basically, loading screen forever. I searched the forums. I did all kinds of things. I tried to go back to 2.0, which you can't. And I tried downloading from GOG Galaxy. Some people say that it worked from GOG Galaxy. For me, it did not. Same problem. So I would not recommend, if you got this game from GOG.com and are patching, thinking of patching up to 2.01, don't do it yet. There's a problem with it. So I had to uninstall the entire game, kept my save games, of course, and reinstall. And basically, I lost hours trying to figure this out and waiting for files to download and waiting for installation to finish. All that fun stuff. So yeah, we're going to stay at 2.0 for the time being. My thanks to Ah Travesty. There is a way to switch weapon sets. I don't know. Enlighten me on this. Is this new with 2.0? Or has this always been here? Because for some reason, I've never seen this. So I'm going to make it W for weapon. Let's see what happens.
Eh?
We switch for one.
Yes?
Hey. Yes?
I'm ready. Yeah? Eh?
Hey.
Frickin' awesome. Love it. Thank you so much, Ah Travesty. Awesome. I made a point to write down your name so I wouldn't forget.
Yeah?
I've been wanting that forever. So anyway, we can continue playing now. Which is awesome. Minimize this down a little bit. So, we're in Dyrford Crossing, and we've explored this much so far. So, I guess I'll see if I can go around here and explore more. I don't know.
Sure.
Having fun, as usual, having a blast playing this game. Some more Barath spell. I'm wondering how much there is left to see of this game. I wonder if we're going to pass the 200 video mark. Golden Sowie. It's very likely that this will become my second longest LP. Planescape Torment has 139 parts, so... yeah, Skyrim has about 596, if I remember correctly. So I don't think we're getting up to 597 with this, but... ah, a wolf! Something other than a beetle to attack. So... we're on that. I can switch the weapon set and just attack. I love it.
Great.
Alright, wolves are pretty tough. Switched everyone back. I love it. Awesome. So, these seem rather tough, so let's do... amplified thrust off of Fuzes. Canna. discover Aeloth. Wait. Holy Radiance. I can do this already. I don't have to worry about switching stuff. I'd be still switching stuff. Can, of course, you're right there. Oh my god, there's more! Mind wave. Boom. Aeloth can throw that in there. Elder Wolf. Let's get this Elder Wolf out of the way. Armor of Faith. We might get all of us there. Always. Of his spells. Gonna have to rest soon, okay. Necrotic Lance on Elder Wolf. Another mind wave, and then we'll stride into battle. How about head from here? So I can get the Elder Wolf.
Be on seat.
We don't have any strike damage. The only way I can tell that Necrotic Lance hits is to look at this. Alright, wading into battle. Get the Elder Wolf. Don't run around, everybody! Okay, run around, everybody. Press affliction, yes. We're good.
How bad?
Good. Two more to go. Wait, who's attached? Palagina is attached. No, Palagina, don't attack that one. Just attack this one. You're attached. Well, this one's still kicking. Oh, I thought he was down. I kinda finished that one. We should rest soon. I'm gonna hit this one.
Following your lead.
I wanna finish this guy off. Good. Another minor missile.
How may I help?
Lava beyond.
See, like with the minor missiles, you can tell he hit. Which he'll always hit. But this, not so much.
How may I help?
You can help by casting that, thank you. You can definitely tell when it kills him.
I'd say it's time to get a campfire going, and let sleep follow.
Yeah, just thinking that. Elder Wolf Fang. Okay, it's just your basic wolf description.
No problem.
You know what? I know this is near an unexplored area, but let's build our campfire here. Oh, we got this thing again. Means we're having a dream about pillars. That's what it seems like, anyway. Okay, now we got all spells back and everything's good.
Hello? Hello?
God, Canna. Every time he says that, it kills me. what's in here. Oh, this is just a riverbank. Apparently ruins of some kind. It's a dragon word wall! Hoo! Ha! Hoo! Wrong game. Ooh, there's a goodie. We can tell that without even being in there. Okay, and this is the edge of the map. Let's clear out some more fog here, see if there's anything good. Nope. Good. I don't know how to clear out these areas unless we can walk into... There's a broken statue marked on our map. Figured that was important. Now, what do we have? This is trapped, I suppose. Oh, we've been sneaking
and
the whole time.
What does the flame reveal?
Forgot. The flame doesn't reveal anything new, but we have this... Where is it? What? Oh. Disappeared. I think someone was standing in front of it. A scepter. Oh, it's just a regular scepter. Okay. Do we need 2 copper? What's the big idea here? Alright, I can put things directly into my stash. Interesting. That's gonna be annoying after time. That's gonna kill me in the middle there. I can't clear that. Alright, we've got almost the entire bottom of the map figured out here. So I'm really glad that reinstalling helped. I'm like, what? Do you realize how many hours I've put into this game? I can't start over. And everyone would be so disappointed. I mean, they might have fixed it eventually.
Morrowind's fire casts light in dark places.
Well, I don't know. I'm going to make sure it's fixed. Ooh, a Widowmaker spiderling. I don't know if we've seen that kind of spider before. Attack. Almost dead. We got another one behind it. Probably shouldn't waste that on that, but whatever. Shock off of Canna.
Following your lead, I've been poisoned.
Oh boy, here comes the mama. Sorry about that, guys. Hit the mic. Do I have a cure poison kind of spell? I might need it because of her. Arrogance, fear, meditation, halt, divine terror, blessing. I might use blessing. Draw. Suppress affliction. Temporarily suspends. For 12 seconds, that isn't much. sickened or weakened. Sickened or weakened affliction, does that include poison? We're poisoned. I thought Canna said he was poisoned. Did it run off? Wear off already? Alright, you know what? Blessing. I want to get rid of that thing first. Has to go. Okay, you two. Attack. I doubt knockdown even works. Just do it anyway. You know what? Dare's already hurt. Let's put in a minor endurance. I like the fact that it's an area effect healing. It's pretty neat. Definitely more effective than D&D. Let's throw a middle. This one. This bounding missile. You know, that's good if there's three targets. If as far as a single target, I don't know, let's go for Necrotic Lance. We'll use them all, one at a time. Fight thrust off of a dare. Nice. 19 crow damage. It's still kicking. She can't go yet. He did knock it over, actually. That worked really well.
Combat.
Oh, the chunks fly out. That's what you get, spider. The mottled venom gland of a spider bulging with deadly fluids. What? Okay, if I hit right... We did sell stuff, right? Yeah, everything else is here. I know we sold stuff recently. Just trying to see if anything's missing. I guess it went in there. I don't see it. Only dragging it in doesn't work. And these chunks are wobbling around. Ah! Something going on in the stronghold. Hireling payday, total wages paid. Is there anything else we have to do? Curio shop is still under construction. Alright.
Slowly now.
Slowly everybody.
Sure.
Because now you can sneak individually. Not that I ever needed to use that, but it's always good to have options. What the hell's going on here? Holy crap. Alright, someone laid a path of waste through here. Oh. Hidden object found. Hidden skeleton.
Now this I haven't seen before.
I know, right, Durance? A hidden skeleton? A ring of deflection. Ooh, deflection plus 9. Upgraded from deflection plus 5. Nice. Ka-ching. I'm supposing all the deflection rings look like this, but I'm just checking to make sure. Plus 5. Suppress affliction. Does this stack? No. Doesn't stack. All right. It should. That's not fair. Give it to Canna. Or Palagina. Oh, what's her defense is at? 48 versus 49. Give it to Palagina. Pretty neat, pretty neat. Okay, that's the bottom of the map right there. Oh, there's a cave here. Grisly cave. So we investigate the Grisly cave? Why not? And then we'll have to explore the rest of this zone. Dyrford crossing, that is. I figure we could look at the rest of the zone and then discover the Grisly cave, but, I mean, explore, but this might just be a small little cave. Need to be on our guard. Right, the ogre. I found a cave east of the Bale River. It smells like corpse rot. Something hungry must live here. Caves can be dangerous. They tend to house things that are... Ooh, what the hell is this? Are, tougher than something you'd find outside. Webs? Oh, cave coral. That's all it is. Go ahead, Canna. Yell hello to the cave ogre. Widowmaker spiraling. God, this enhances my playthrough so much. Oh my god, there's a lot of spiders.
That's it!
Burn them all! And let the spider god... clear it out. Mind blades? Wait. Yeah, you know, I don't use that enough. Mind blades. Start over with this one. Ugh, everybody. Throw a minor missile at that one. Holy Radiance. I like to start off with that. There's that cannon. A dare. This thing's gonna intercept them before I even get... Well, whatever.
I've been poisoned!
Pause combat. My god, there's a lot. Maybe it's just huge spiders that made off of this pigs. Basically, they're bigger than pigs. She's still going. Burn them. Burn them all. Just not our teammates. Boom. Blessing. Trying to get everybody. Blessing negatively affects enemies, so I'm trying to get them in the mix too. Yeah, these guys are still going. Obviously. I'm trying to pause here. Excuse me, guys, sorry. Amplified thrust off of... Well, we killed one. Off of Palagina. I'm gonna cast more fireballs. Seems like a good idea. And he's still... casting that. Yeah. Okay, Kana is really hurt. Restore light endurance. I can only do it for these guys. She's engaged by two of these frickin' things. If she gets a little lower, I'll use her, Gorn's Pledge thing. Okay, time to use it. Oh my god, Kana. Are you casting here? Still going. Come on. Another fireball here. It's Palagina. Attached to this thing. Oh, it's almost dead. Take this thing out. Alright. Oh my god, that wasn't nearly enough. Restore Major. Can't reach everybody. Oh my god. Gorn's Pledge again. Sheesh. Theodos is messed up. Kana's down. Yep, he just fell. Okay, well, definitely another fireball. Our last one is in order here. It'll affect the most that way. I don't know what to do with her. Light endurance. And endurance. Alright, what else? What else can we do? He's still trying to knock down things and failing. Pelagie, you might as well hit this thing. If I get these spiders off of her... Oh, they're almost dead. I can raise Cannon. Now, whose spell that was, yes, that was her spell. I don't want to do anything yet. He's casting as well. Okay, because she's good. Pillar of Faith. Oh my god, there's more back here? How many frickin' spiders, man? That is enough spiders. That is more than enough spiders. Pillar of Faith, or whatever it's called there.
Kana!
Kana, Kana. Oh my god, a dare. Can we belay that order? Or is he casting it now? I think he's casting it now. Kinda needs help, though.
Alright.
Help that Kinda. Wait. I selected her and... She turns that way? She wants to hit that one. They are really damaged, though. Which is a good thing. Which is a very good thing. Yeah, Aeloth is getting hit by this thing. I don't think you should bother using Necrotic Lance. It takes so long to cast. I only have this healing yet. Restore moderate endurance. Who's this? A dare. Okay. Want to make sure I get him in it. Maybe I'll help out Pelagie as well. See if he lasts long enough. Might as well engage that one in melee, I suppose.
Oh.
Go, Durance! Durance, go. Oh, he got up! Oh, he got knocked down or something. Go again. We're really messed up at this point. I don't know about Aeloth. Iron skin. Let's see if this helps. I've yet to use it. Try that. It's fast casting, so... God, they're almost dead, though. So I just have her raise him. The hell with it. Still in the middle of casting that. And we've lost the wizard. I'd like to finish one off, if you can. This is our last moderate endurance healing spell. Finish off the Widowmaker. Good. And we finished this one. Palagina, unfortunately, is attached to this one. Both of them are? He's finally done with his knockdown thing. Wait, no. I meant to switch to Palagina, Canna, and Durance. If we can finish this one off, if a dare can last.
I'm ready.
Okay, good. Take that one. That one. I don't even want to move her, man. Is she have time to cast this? Mind wave? It's not going to hit anybody. Crap. Fast. Unravels the vital essence of... Okay. Both of them. Durance is actually getting hurt. Yourself now.
Ooh,
we got rid of one. Not good. Palagina, attack. Canna, attack. Canna. Oh, you got the wrong weapon, dude. How did that happen? Last healing.
Yeah.
Oh wait. They destroyed this. Why are just guys just standing around? Dare. Knockdown. Definitely have to rest after this. Crap.
Hey.
Oh, nice. More spider venom sacks. And even more.
Got it.
Alright. So back to the entranceway. And rest. If we can. Oh, something else going on in the fortress. A supplicant has arrived from Twin Elms seeking 1,000 copper pieces or an escort. If we ignore this, we got -4 prestige for 3 days. Let's send the... what's her name? Weeping Mother? Grieving Mother? Grieving Mother. Yeah, when we're ready to do her quest, which I guess should be not too long from now, because otherwise she'll be at a lower level than all of us, right? We'll do that. And I know we got Sagani's quest to do. Still gotta go back and do that, get that druid, because I'm sure he has a quest as well.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. See you next time. I know this is a rather long episode, but got stuck in that huge battle. Thanks for watching as always. I just said that. Really appreciate all the likes and comments, and I just soak it all up. So pour them on, guys. Pour them on, because the more you pour, the more I will soak. And that sounds weird. So endure. In enduring, grow strong.